see what I have removed from the head, and because we're gonna use it after, so place it to the Pyrex, make it arrange, see how it look like. Guys, I buy the huge one mushrooms because it's good to file it. So see, it's not finished my mushrooms. It's enough only how many pieces of my Pyrex. Now this one, the head that I remove, we have to blend it. And we add 2 cloves of garlic. Blend it together. Guys, I add 2 pieces of mushrooms because it looks like this one that I blended is small. Maybe it's not enough litter for this mushrooms that I filed. Now it's good to saute. Saute this one, the head of mushrooms and 2 mushrooms that I was blended. Mix it and mix it and mix it until it will become a little bit watery come out. Because the mushroom, guys, is juicy. Now add butter, the butter that I have it, is that is 2 tablespoons butter. Now add 2 tablespoons of parmesan cheese. Mix it until it becomes, mix it all together. Then add 1/2 cup of liquid cream. and they will become little bit sticky. Now let's add parmesan cheese at the top of the filling. Let's put the liquid cream, look like just a sauce, for just a little bit to cook for the mushrooms. Then we have to bring to the oven just only for 20 minutes. Now it's done. It's ready to serve my risotto mushrooms, and very juicy, tasty, guys. Try this to your home.